So to remove two of the support boards, we've got a couple of Allen keys here that we need to loosen. If I start by loosening the two either side of the column, and then we're going to loosen the bottom Allen key here. Now simply lift the support board off. And we can again do that with one more support board. Now, if you'd like to put the top one back on for aesthetic purposes, you can slide that on and then tighten the support boards back up.